In this video, I will show you how to fix if your Android apps are closing when they're minimized in 2023. So let's jump straight into it. First, what you want to do is come and open up the settings app on your device. Next, what you want to do is scroll down until you get to the About section, About Phone, which is down here. Go ahead and press onto that. And then from here, what you want to do is press onto Software Information. Now on the build number, what you want to do is just press this 5 times, and once it's done, developer mode is going to be enabled. Next, what you want to do is come out of this and come back to your settings, and if you click onto the search icon and go ahead and type developer options, and then what you want to do is select developer options. Now what you want to do is just scroll all the way down to the bottom until you get to this section that says apps, and what you want to do is press onto the background process limit. Make sure this is set to standard limit. And once that's done, that's going to stop apps closing when they're minimized on your device. So I hope this quick tutorial helped you out today, and if it did, I'd really appreciate it if you was to consider dropping down below the video, leaving a like, and also subscribing to the channel. With that being said, I just want to take a moment to thank you guys for watching this quick tutorial, and I will see you in the next video.